Assalamu alaikum, beautiful people. Today in this short video lecture, I will discuss a house plan in the dimensions of 27 by 65 feet. Width is 27 feet and length is 65 feet. Three sides are closed. Okay, just front is open. So I designed this house plan for one of my clients. So if you need house planning, structure design, 3D animation for any type of building, so you can contact me on this WhatsApp number. But this is not for free. This is paid services. Okay, guys, this is ground floor plan. In next page, you can see this is first floor plan. So what's new on the ground floor plan? So here, guys, we have one bedroom, kitchen, dining room, drawing room, car porch, lawn, TV lounge, attached bath, two sides are open gallery, etc. Okay, on the first floor we have also three bedrooms. Now guys, you can see here two sides are open, open gallery. Okay, actually three sides are closed. Okay, other person property are available on these sides. Okay, just front is open. Guys, you can see two side open gallery, width is 5 feet. Okay, and here guys, this is first main gate, which width is 13 feet. This is driveway, and guys, you can see the car porch. Size of the car porch is 12 feet 9 inch by 13 feet and 9 inches. Okay, next guys, you can see when you enter by this main entrance, so you can see this is the drawing room. Size of the drawing room is 15 feet by 13 feet, and here guys, you can see the window to the front lawn side. Okay, next guys, you can see this is a bath for this drawing room, which width is 4 feet, length is 5 feet. Okay, this is bath. Next, when you so this is inside lobby. Okay, so here when you enter to the TV lounge, size of the TV lounge is 11 feet 9 inch by 15 feet and 6 inches, and here guys, you can see this is the window to this open gallery side. Guys, this is the way to this dining, and also this is the slide door for this drawing room, and size of the dining room is 11 feet by 11 feet. Guys, in the TV lounge, you can see the sitting area, etc. Also guys, you can see this is up for the first floor. These are stairs for the first floor, which width is 9 feet. This is 9 feet, guys. Okay, so guys, you can see here, this is the first bedroom. Size of the bedroom is 12 feet 9 inch by 16 feet. This is the window for this bedroom to this open open gallery side. And this is attached bath, and this is wardrobe. Okay, size of the bath is 6 feet by 12 feet and 9 inches. Length is 12 feet 9 inches, width is 6 feet. And you can see bathtub, water closet, basin, and this is the small window for ventilation to this backside. Okay, next guys, you can see this is a kitchen. Size of the kitchen is 10 feet 4.5 inch by 16 feet, and here guys, you can see this is also the laundry. Okay, pantry, you can see 5 by 6 feet, and here this is the small door to this veranda. Size of the veranda is 6 feet 9 inch width. Okay, so this is guys ground floor plan. Now you can see guys, this is the first floor plan, and here you can see the place of the kitchen is here, guys. You can see here. Let me discuss one thing with you people. Okay, so here guys, at this place you can use the circular steel stairs you can use. Okay, right, so here you can enter to this terrace. Okay, so this is also guys, you can see the servant quarter. Okay, so here the bedroom size, you can see one bedroom, this is one bedroom, this is second bedroom, and this is servant bedroom, you can see. So here the size of the bedroom is 12 feet 9 inch by 16 feet, and this is attached bath. Size is same, 12 feet 9 inch by 6 feet. This is window. Also guys, you can see this is a cover terrace. Okay, as I told you, from this side you can come here from this. Okay, this is on the ground floor, this is first floor. Okay, so servant room is 10 feet 4.5 inch by 9 feet and 9 inches, and this is a toilet, which is 5 by 6 feet. And also guys, you can see here this is the store, you can use as a store. Okay, Also, this place you can use for the study room. Size is 10 feet 4.5 inch by 5 feet 10.5 inch. Okay. Next, guys, you can see this is down to the stairs. Okay. Same. This is a TV lounge. Size is same 11 feet 9 inch by 15 feet 6 inch. And this is the other bedroom, the place of drawing room. Okay, dining room and drawing room. And next, the size of the bedroom is 11 feet by 14 feet, 4.5 inch. Next, you can see, guys, this is a bath. Size of the bath is 6 feet by 8 feet, 4.5 inch. And this is the window. Okay, this is the window for this. Next, guys, you can see these are windows to this terrace. Okay, this is low roof, right? Guys, you can see clearly everything. Also, is a sitting area, you can use this. And here you can see, guys, this is okay. So this is a first floor plan which I have discussed, the front of you in the dimensions of 27 by 65 feet. So guys, if you have any questions, so you can comment, so I will try to reply your answer. If you need house planning, so you can contact me on this WhatsApp number for paid services. Thanks for watching. See you in next video. Goodbye.